Fantastic to have you tonight. You're looking forward to this production.
Yeah, I can't. It's one of my favourite plays, and I love all of Jamie's stuff, so I think it's going to be an absolute special night, yeah.
Why is it one of your favourites, and why do you love what Jamie does?
I was very lucky. I worked with Jamie a few years ago, so I'm quite in touch with all of his stuff. I just think he brings quite a raw... everything tends to be quite dark and rich, and I think it'll lend itself very well to this sort of play. I just love it. I think it's a very human play. It's on a huge epic scale, and I think that both him, I think Kit will be fantastic. Them together, I can't wait.
Talking about dark and brilliant, what's coming up for you at the moment?
I'm the opposite of dark and brilliant. I'm just off to Hawaii to do a movie with Amy Schumer and Goldie Hawn, so I'm off to get tanned for a living, yeah.
Can you tell us anything about that, what it's generally about?
It's a movie about a mother and daughter who go on holiday in Hawaii and hilarious things go wrong. And I'm one of the people that goes wrong. So, yeah.
Are you looking forward to the production tonight?
Very much, yeah. Really forward to it, yeah.
And why do you think Kit is such a very special talent?
Because he grows a great beard. There you go.
What are you working on yourself at the moment?
I just got back from a movie in Los Angeles called Billionaire Boys Club, which I think should be coming out later in the year. So yeah, it should be exciting.
Tell us anything about that very quickly.
Yeah, it's got Kevin Spacey and a great British actor, Taron Egerton. So it's all about a Ponzi scheme in the States in the 80s that all went out of hand and got wrong. But it's, it should be a good movie, I have to say.
Are you looking forward to the show tonight?
Yeah, really, very much. I've heard little snippets about some stuff that's in it, and I can't wait. It sounds very exciting.
And what's the magic of theatre, particularly here in the West End?
Well, two words, Jenna Russell, really. She's just brilliant. So everything she's in, she's fantastic. And it's a thriving time for the West End, so it's nice to be a part of it, and it's nice to come to nights like this.
And what's coming up next for you at the moment?
I'm filming up in Manchester doing another series of Mount Pleasant for Sky, and I'm directing a workshop of a musical that's coming over from Broadway. We'll see how that turns out. I'm working on a new piece that's all very exciting, which I can't tell you anything about.
Hey, here to see Doctor Faustus, my mate Kit Harrington. Go watch it.
What makes Kit such a great performer?
That he took all his acting tips from me.
What can fans expect from season 6 of Thrones, obviously?
For me, you're going to see more Greyjoy action, without a doubt. But I guess for fans of the show, just more of the same, even better. But for fans of my storyline, more Greyjoy action.
Is it nice to go back to Theon after all that time as Reek and the ordeals you've been through?
Well, for me, playing Reek as an actor was pretty interesting. But as a person, yeah, I'd like to see light at the end of the tunnel for anyone who's been through an ordeal like that. But yeah, I have no preference, really. I guess Theon gets to spend more time outside, so that's nice.
You're here with your sister as well tonight, off the show. Yara, Gemma as well. Is it nice to hang out off?
Yeah, we're very good friends in real life, so you'll be seeing a lot more of that action.
Rose, it's fantastic after your night. Are you looking forward to the production?
I really am. But as I say before, I'm slightly biased about the production, but yes, I'm very much looking forward to it.
And as someone who's got to work so closely with Kit, what makes him such a special performer?
The man is hugely talented and always has been, and he gives himself, he gives it 110%. So yeah, he's phenomenally dedicated.